Isn't it beautiful to be grateful? I found myself comparing my life to the one who lived luxurious life. I feel anxious. I feel like I'm a loser. Even though my life is beautiful, but I want luxuries. I found myself comparing my looks to others and make myself feel ugly. I found myself comparing. In between all these, I forgot. I forgot that my life might not be full of luxuries, but it's beautiful. Between all these, I forgot that this life is meant to be lived. Life is so short. Forget others' laugh. Just smile with yourself with all your heart. Forget about others' blessing. Just embrace your own ups and downs. There are people who are struggling in breathing. They just want to breathe without putting any efforts. And here we breathe without efforts, still complaining about our life. I know there are so many things which is not going as you want. That makes you anxious. But between all these, never forget your blessings. Blessings might not be that much, but what if that small blessings are not there? If our life became happy, full of joy, always, we didn't value hard work, we didn't embrace achievement, we lost the value of teary eyes, and we lost the value of prayers. So just forget others' beauty, just embrace yourself, and embrace the people who love you the way you are. Forget, just forget about others' life. Start living your own life and be grateful for every little blessings. Life is a journey full of ups and downs, but I know we live this life beautifully by just wearing our invisible crown.